At Amadeus, our key objective is to make NDC content seamlessly integrated and easily accessible via any touchpoint. We believe that end-to-end servicing of NDC content is absolutely key. We have integrated NDC alongside other content, Edifact and other APIs, so you can search, compare, book, and service all content in one screen. Let's make an NDC booking in Cytric, where the traveler has his own profile already configured. On the Air Search page, the traveler is able to search for flights in a similar way as he does today for other content. In this example, we have a business traveler going to a meeting in Dallas. He can see the travel options with a variety of fares and can choose the right one depending on his needs and corporate travel policy. In this case, he selects American Airlines, as he is a frequent flyer customer of this carrier. He can easily complete the booking after he reviews all the trip and price details. The traveler gets the confirmation details with the booking code, or PNR. He is ready to fly from London to Dallas. As it sometimes happens, plans change. So, the traveler has the option to cancel or exchange his flight by calling his travel agency. A week later, he is informed that his customer meeting is rescheduled and he needs the support of his travel agency. Once you receive the call from the traveler, you can simply open Selling Platform Connect, type the PNR of the passenger, and retrieve the booking made in Cytric with a click of a button. You can see the booking file with the passenger name. The order ID and the airline record locator are then displayed. The flight is clearly indicated with the NDC label as well. The full fare conditions can be checked to make sure that the fare can be exchanged. Once you do this, you can also see the ticket number and when the ticket was issued. The next step is simply to press Modify NDC Itinerary button. Within seconds, the return flight is displayed. Reprice the new itinerary and select the route the passenger wants to change. After clicking on Reprice, the changes can be validated and the new price with the penalty fee can be seen. Once you validate the information, you can complete the transaction by pressing Reissue. This action displays the booking file again with the changes. You can validate the exchange flight and can see the confirmation that NDC booking was paid and reissued. Simple and efficient. All these changes will be reflected in Cytric as well. We have many new features in Selling Platform Connect, which you will discover when you onboard our NDC solutions. One of them is worth reminding you about. It's the option to add a chargeable seat via the interactive seat map for an NDC flight. Let's show you a quick recap of how easy this is. Once you've made the NDC booking, you can see the booking file. You can go quickly at the bottom of the page and click Add Seats. And with our newly redesigned graphical seat map, booking seats in NDC is faster and easier than ever. Simply hover over the desired seat to view the seat price, purchase conditions, and characteristics. You will also be able to see airline-rich media content when available, such as pictures, that will help you make the right choice for your customer. Book directly from the seat map in one click. Confirm your choice. Your booking file will be updated automatically. Go back to the booking file where you will see the seat indicated that you are done. Let's go back to the exchanged booking to see how all the information will be processed downstream in your operations for financial and reporting purposes. If you are using our mid-back office solution Agency Manager, open the dossier management, select the booking channel, and type in the record locator. Just for your information, our new Amadeus Interface Record, AIR, can be integrated in other mid-back office solutions as well. At this point, you retrieve the booking. Then you can open the exchange ticket and check it out. Then go to the residual value and penalty EMD, validate them, and you are ready to issue the invoice for the exchange ticket. The invoice is automatically generated based on the new ticket value, including the penalty fee and residual value.